So, this is, Zerky's Gastropub in Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find the part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. I promise.
Spend much time here?
Yeah, this place is kind of a safe haven for the Resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out, too.
Gastropub in Battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerky's, where we slaughter with a smile.
Zerky's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
No.
Oh.
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Zerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well, well, well. We meet again, my wishy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty! Mon Dieu, your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer, Pirate Extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Zerky's is a violent spree zone. Taken outside.
I am more lover than fighter. And for you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo-butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
Are you ready to witness excitement?
dear. Why must every dimension have a dangerous battle arena?
I will fight you both myself!
You must prove you are worthy!
The pirates are coming through rifts!
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat!
Yes! Hey, Susie! Fabric of space-time! A true pirate signature!
Thank you. fear. My less attractive stunt double will battle in my stead. Bonsoir!
Run! The weak I get of the air! I'm attacking his partner!
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Oh, wait, okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? Hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzar Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing.
ever dreamed of tunneling straight to your enemies? Make the dream a reality with the Drill Hound. Treat yourself to an upgrade. You earned it. Thanks for shopping, cutie pie.
Those hover pads are on the fritz.
I know I've been away for a... you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent Lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything! So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive! But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! Those Lumbaxes are listening. Just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon. Hope Ratchet's staying out of trouble.
If I knew how to build a Dimensionator, where would I be?
sugar? Feel free to browse. See you next time.
Hey, yeah, weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary, your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away. I cannot move!
Town saved. Now about those archives.
Interdimensional anomaly detected.
No!
So embarrassing.
You all right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. Woo-hoo! We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT-7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple.
Are safe behind that shield. For now.
This will only hurt for a moment.
Have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick Nefarious Trooper butt.
Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
It is like so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it. What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you, anyway. Ah, there is one of our senior archivists.
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You, know we're not related, right?
Chow, we are. By our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out.
Meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it by mapping every dimension in existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
Tiny hands! Oh, no!
You found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice. Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trial / Doom.
Oh, I hate / Doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Go! Follow the path as fast as you can. Ah! We made it! The next shrine is just ahead. They are a defense system for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet. Without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
Annoying as those monks' perpetual optimism.
Snipe.
You're right.
So I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Those poor monks. Okay, I just need to delete the pods, which will clear out the infection and free those boys for Ratchet. And that is no problem. It can shoot now, too! No problem. I can find some cover. Hold on. That pod hijacked the computer to make a shield for itself. I rerouted the energy away from that stupid virus. No more shield! Okay.
Sister, Sister, and Ratchet Guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on your...
You do not know.
So how did you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clay. You're my best friend.
Clank.
He always has my back, no matter what.
Where is he now?
Helping me stop Nefarious. But we had to split up.
Oh. I am sorry. The Primeval Forest Temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some!
The switching is hard.
Firing now.
Your hostility is unwelcome. You still in? Believe how honored I am to deliver the Emperor's glorious fury. First to you, and then to those monks. Jokers, it's there!
Thank you.
there.
Do not worry. I will get you out of there. The monks are caught in another force field. Ratchet, I must use that terminal to free my brothers. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me.
Get them away from me, please!
Everything going okay, Kate? 37461!
I think... Yes! Let us say yes!
We've got some more friends arriving!
Ratchet, I am halfway done.
Right? And take more prisoners?
I know! The Emperor boils up!
Ratchet, keep your eye on... Nefarious is forcing you.
There is nowhere to go! You should know better
than... Almost there! How are you holding up,
Ratchet? Oh, I'm great! Just waiting for this to get hard!
The intruders are still here? You won't know where the Emperor finds out.
I am released. believed you are all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Monktown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! After you, entering the archives takes a...
From this organic
inside until we power the generator. The force field is powering down. There! The archives are now open.
Let's head inside.
Dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
Huh? No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
Shields do not get enough love. Give the void repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire. Looks like you...
The ricochet! Pull the fire trigger to shoot it at your useless enemy! Oh my! And then it will pop back up next to them!
That phase quartz is all yours, Rivet and Clank. I wonder how Rivet's doing.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Here.
I am uncertain.